Good wine starts with good grapes. Two of the biggest challenges are related to low temperature damage and disease damage during the growing season. And without some innate form, genetic form of resistance to disease, growers have to spray and manage their grapes to make sure they're growing healthy grapes and harvesting a healthy looking crop. This year, we're planning to name and release a grape that's currently known as NY81315-17. And this is a hybrid of Cayuga White and White Riesling. In this case, what we were hoping to do is to combine the adaptation of a grape like Cayuga White, relatively disease resistant, easy to grow, very productive, ripens early to mid-September, with the quality of White Riesling. And White Riesling is a grape that's has excellent quality, well adapted to the Finger Lakes. People have been very successful in making white wines with the Riesling grape. Our goal was to try to overcome some of the deficiencies of Riesling, but maintain the Riesling character. We now have dense genetic marker maps of many different grape varieties and populations of grapes. We have a technology where when we germinate seedlings, we can quickly extract DNA and select those seedlings that have the genes of interest and eliminate the rest before we develop a trellis and plant to the field. So we can do a lot of selection just from DNA now and focus our field efforts on a pretty elite group of seedlings. We leave less up to chance, more up to scientific decision making. The last thing we look at is the wine quality. Of course, a grape can grow well and produce well, but if the wine is poor, it's not going anywhere. When we get this out for testing like this with research cooperators in different states and grower cooperators, and we hear the interest and demand for the naming of new variety, we then take all the steps necessary to get out and release to the public. Our plans, when NY81 is officially named and released, the name of the grape will be Aravel. It means maybe this is the answer to your prayers.